All right, Mr. D, let's talk a little bit about imidacloprid.
Imidacloprid.
Which is one that we're hearing a lot about and which actually causes a little controversy.
It does. It does. It's a neonicotinoid. Mm-hmm. It's one of the neonicotinoids, and it resembles nicotine. Fipronil is a trade name. Transform is another trade name. It is a systemic insecticide. It acts as an insect neurotoxin, which also prevents the acetylcholine from transmitting impulses between the nerve synapses, and so it interferes with the nervous system, like some of the other products that we talked about. It is a contact insecticide and ingestion insecticide. So, you know, they eat what you spray it on. Mm. I know it's probably one of the few products that takes care of aphids and grain sorghum. Mm. And so it's there's some emergency use permits out there because of it is the only product that will work on some insects out there. Now, there are some controversy out there that it's been accused of being a part of the decline in naturally occurring, native honeybees.
Yeah.
But, there are no
colony collapse disorder.
Yeah, colony collapse disorder and all that from even the bee producers. Mm-hmm. But, there are no native honeybees in this country. The honeybee we have is Apis mellifera. It's the European honeybee, and we brought it to this country.
Right.
And there's been some research, there's been quite a lot of research done, and some of the research I've seen is it's more of a, the research I've seen has not traced it directly to neonicotinoids. It's been several things. It's been
diet.
It's been hive beetles, a combination, mites and things like that that have been part of the problem.
Yeah, and we actually had the Bartlett Bee Whisperer, David Glover, was on here telling us that.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So I think some of the negative press that's gotten is not deserved. You follow the label, and it's a very, very widely used. It's used used for termite control in homes and flea control, and it's just a very non-toxic to mammals, so it's a safe as far as people are concerned. And
read the label.
Read the label. Follow the label.
Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. To find out more information on this topic, just click on the familyplotgarden.com link in the description.